Kellam sits atop the Virginian-Pilot's girls' soccer rankings. And while the young position players dazzle, Sidney Swoope, a senior goalkeeper, remains a veteran presence in the back.
I just like the idea of like being able, like them kicking like really fast balls at you and just being able to, you know, just stop it. Just like, you know, this is like my house. Like, I can't let people intrude in my house. I just like the idea of having like my own space, and that like if someone comes in, I've got to do something about it.
As a player, she definitely directs traffic. She is always there for you, telling you what you need to do. She always has your back. She can communicate very well with everyone on the field. And she's just all around like the like backbone of our team.
Despite nuances in practice, Swoope's leadership is certain.
We do practice separately, but you know, during warm-ups, I have to lead them, and we do some drills together because they do shoot on me and do stuff like that. So I always, you know, I have to tell them, you know, come on, shoot on goal, you know, because I got to get my practice too. So it's like, so I still like, you know, interact with everyone like the same as if like Emma would.
Having a lot of younger players, it's been kind of nice being able to like take the reins and like have them have to step up and like fill their positions to their fullest potential. So it's kind of nice like having people to like listen to you and like to like pay attention to what you actually genuinely have to say to like help them as a team.
Well, number one, I think she has grown to become a leader. Just very conscientious with her teammates. I would say she's like most like the, between her and Emma, the other senior, they're like the mothers of the team. And they kind of take care of everything. And that's my expectation, obviously, for seniors every year.
Midway through the season, Swoope has earned one of the most valuable components to success.
You know, her teammates trust her. And, you know, more so this year, that because we are a young team, she has to become a bigger voice than ever. Not only as a goalkeeper, but, you know, as a leader.
Swoope recently signed with VMI, where she will pursue an important dream.
Well, I really wanted to serve my country, and I didn't want to just have a job where I wasn't doing something that, you know, was significant in the world. I wanted to, you know, be able to make a difference, be able to do something that's important